Safely back again to the girl I left behind.